for my mind misgives. Some consequence yet hanging in the stars shall bitterly begin his fearful date with this night's revels, and expire the term of a despised life closed in my breast by some vile forfeit of untimely death. But he that hath the steerage of my course, direct my sail. Torches to burn bright. It seems she hangs upon the cheek of night as a rich jewel in an Ethiop's ear. Oh, beauty too rich for use, for earth too dear. So shows a snowy dove trooping with crows as yonder lady o'er her fellow shows. Did my heart love till now? Forswear its sight. For I ne'er saw true beauty till this night.
The very best parry, Cupid, he rules us all. Caper the caper, sing me the song. Death will come soon to hush us along. Sweeter than honey and bitter as gall, love is a pastime that never will pall. Sweeter than honey and bitter as gall, Cupid, he rules us all.
My unworthiest hand, this holy shrine. The gentle sin is this, my lips, two blushing pilgrims ready stand to smooth the rough touch with a gentle kiss.
good pilgrim. You'd wrong your hand too much. Which mannerly devotion shows in this? For saints have hands that pilgrims' hands do touch. And palm to palm is holy palms kiss.
Have not saints lips? And holy palms too?
Aye, pilgrim, lips that they must use in prayer.
Oh, then, dear saint, let lips do what hands do. Nay, pray, grant thou, lest faith turn to despair.
Saints do not move, though grant for prayer's sake.
Then move not. While my prayer's effect I take. Thus, from my lips, by thine, my sin is purged.
Then have my lips the sin that they have took?
Sin from my lips? Oh, trespass sweetly urged. Give me my sin again.
A rose will bloom. It then will fade. So dark.